I guess I'll just face the dark inside.